Tell you, I got it.
Dude, I don't believe you.
Dude, it's five finger fillet with a machete. I mean, come on.
No hand coordination. Don't believe it.
Wait, Frankenstein's gonna show you a thing or two. All right, give me the countdown.
3, 2, 1.
Greetings. Welcome to another episode of Aqua Cooking. On today's episode, we're gonna make hardcore apple pies. Now, the first key ingredient that we're gonna need to make a hardcore apple pie is peanut butter. The second key ingredient we're gonna need is cinnamon graham crackers.
Cutting out this part.
And the final key ingredient to making apples is apples. I said apples, not
apples.
Not apple sauce.
Apples!
Sauce.
Apples!
Sauce. Get real apples.
Apples!
Apples. Some apples.
I need apples. Apples.
Oh no.
Just to let you know, one of my side gigs is I'm a professional juggler. Really fantastic with apples. Ready? Got one. Champion. Boom. You can do better, prove it.
From nothing, we have risen. And from nothing, we still rise. Oh, take your life back.
Now, we got the key ingredients. We're going to need some butter, some brown sugar, and since I'm a monster of spices, some ground cinnamon, and some ground nutmeg.
Shut up, Meg.
Shut up, Meg. Shut up, Meg.
Oh, I wonder what he's dreaming about.
Shut up, Meg.
First thing you want to do is you want to core the apple. And you want to make sure the key is to get the core out, but you don't want to do it all the way through. Because when you put it in the oven, if you do all the way through, all the ingredients are just going to leak out the inside. I mean, the bottom. Who wants that?
It'll just be all over your pan.
We just want that all over your pan. How are you going to make a cored apple pie out of the apple if you just have all the things leak out the bottom? It's not going to make
pointless.
Sense.
Pointless.
Yeah, pointless.
Use the bottom of the apple as your bottom part of the pie.
Yeah. Coring really doesn't help, so I'm just going to start knifing. Tell me ghetto. I'm busting out the knife. Look at that. Already ready to fill up. No, not really. Oh, we really got a cord. We really want to get those insides.
Take out the seeds.
Seeds, everything.
No, you don't eat the seeds. Go plant a tree.
Yeah.
Johnny Appleseed.
The Lord is good to me. And so I thank the Lord for giving me the things I need, the sun and rain and an apple seed. Yes, he's been good to me.
Now, with the magic of YouTube, we were able to core out three apples within 3.5 seconds. You can't do it at home because you don't have the magic of YouTube. We took out the insides without the seeds and we put them inside a bowl. Like a bowl like this. What we're going to do is now we need peanut butter. Funny story about peanut butter.
Peanut butter's a lot more useful when it's a lot more full because it can be used as a lubricant around your, well, your ding-dong. And you play around a little bit in there and you have a little fun. Just don't let no one use it afterwards. Unless if it's April Fool's.
So wait, you mean to tell me you're gonna stick your dick in here?
Yeah.
You literally
smear it all around and you get a dog and you're fine.
So you literally just right on the jump.
Well, you probably want to scoop out like just the middle. because otherwise there's literally no room to get in there. Just go in there with your fingers and just, you know, work your way in there. I mean, I guess if you want to push it out, I mean, I guess you can go like that and you just slowly grind it and just get yourself in there. But that's on a personal reference.
Alright. Yeah. Okay, so.
And then you use it as a knife.
What we're gonna do, I hope you didn't do that with this peanut butter, just chuck a good couple scoops in there. I'm using GF Creamy. Some people like crunchy, I like creamy. Get like another scoop in there. You can always add more later. You can never subtract. Remember that, folks.
And it's your choice whether you want chunky or creamy. You know.
Now that you add the peanut butter in there, mix it around a little bit. You want to do some graham crackers. I know you're thinking, this guy's a genius. I am. You don't need a lot to begin with. Just a couple. Cross them, chuck them in there.
Throw them in there.
Don't even look at it. You know, just wipe your hands clean of it. Get it in there.
Showing no mercy.
Now, mashing. Now, while I'm doing this, I have my assistant set the oven for 325. You want a lower temp because they're apples. Put it at too much of a high temp, it could burn them. You know? So, he probably doesn't know how to use that oven yet. Because, you know, it's 2014. And assistants don't know how to do shit. Welcome to America.
America. America.
First look. Yeah. Jesus, kid. Always look inside the oven before you start it.
I was distracted by that.
Yeah. Yeah. You also want to put the oven light on, too.
Oh, by the way, it's a new oven.
2014. Good program. New ovens and all.
Don't wonder when it's preheated.
It'll tell you. But normally, your brown sugar is not as hard as this, but...
Sometimes you gotta remember that it's wintertime.
Yeah, you gotta remember that some things aren't meant to be hard. Like when you're at a funeral home. It's not meant to be hard. I mean, sometimes it is, but hey, it's because you got a fetish going on, you know what I mean?
Damn you, Roger. Roger.
I'm gonna add some brown sugar into that, you know? Just a little bit, you don't need a lot. You can always add more, never subtract. Unless it's a sex life, you should always subtract. Right? Okay, good answer.
Sorry, I was thinking about, like, what do you do if if you get in that awkward situation where things are hard and a bad time?
I'm sorry, it's the pleats. It's actually an optical illusion. It's the pattern on the pants. It's not flattering in the crotchal region. I'm actually taking them back right now. Taking them back to the pants store. Oh, this is awkward. I'm gonna walk this situation off, and I will see you later.
Okay, next you add some ground cinnamon.
In other words, some extra cinnamon.
And some ground nutmeg. Last thing you want to add is a little bit of butter. Then you find some butter laying around. You're like, you know, you look like enough. Just drop it in there all the day. Now, start the mixing all over again.
A true hardcore people will use a real person's face that's really ugly. Because they're butter faces.
Just smash him in the face, mash it with his face, you know? Kind of fun, entertaining. I get a good giggle. And if anything counts in this world, it's me laughing at other people's expense. What you want to do is take your apple, start stuffing it. See how that falls in? It knows its role. It knows what it's doing. Stuff it. Stuff the apple with apple and peanut butter. And cinnamon, and nutmeg, and brown sugar.
rip out pieces of it and make it more richer and stuff it back in it.
Yeah.
So now it feels special.
Now this apple's not just an ordinary apple. It's a disease-infested, sugar-indulged apple. It'll give you diabetes and make you die.
You created healthy.
So brutal.
There's nothing, nothing in this world more brutal and grotesque than raising children.
You ruined my vagina.
I could never lose the weight after you were born. And look at the veins in my bosom. They're like a roadmap of Stockholm.
I used to be happy until you. Then I started spending all my time with her. And I spent all my beer money on little kids' clothes. That's brutal.
It's non-healthy.
Oh my God. This is my apple. I'm eating this one. What we should have done, what I suggest for you people at home, is make a bacon weave. And I'll show you how to make a bacon weave in another episode like I did before. But make the bacon weave, cook it, get it all prepped up, and then drape the bacon weave over the top before you put this in the oven. So it'll be a bacon weave over it. But you want the bacon basically cooked all the way because you don't want the fattiness of the bacon to drip into the apple because that'd just be weird. Unless you're fat, you're like Butch Donuts.
Let's do this!
But I can't. So anyways, bacon weave on top. Then put it in the oven. Did you just say I was a genius? I think you did.
You're a goddamn genius.
Because if you didn't, I did.
I heard that.
If I did, everybody else heard it too. I'm a genius.
Goddamn genius.
But look at that. Put these in the oven at 325 for like 15, 20 minutes. Start off at 10. You know, because you want to make sure that it doesn't like get overcooked and taste like crap. Greatest walk for cooking. Here we want to teach you about a little mechanism you can use to creep people out. It's like an IV drip bag. And what you gotta do, put wine punch in it, put the IV all set up, and then just creep people out, make it look like you're drinking blood. It's fantastic. Tomato juice works out great too. Put it in there, let it drip, drip, and drip. When that sucker's full, give it to some unsuspecting douchebag. Like my cohort over here.
I'm dying to drink. Can I get some?
Sure. Here you go, douchebag. Drink up. What's it taste like?
Whoa.
Fantastic. Michael cooking.
Hello, folks. Today I want to show you a healthy treat. It's very simple. Well, you see, where'd you put my knife? I need the knife! Well, you see, if you don't feel like slicing up the apple, you just simply, you just cut out the middle, like his apple pie. You just wipe down the seeds in the middle, cut all the way through. Don't mind me, just cutting an apple.
Probably would have been if you didn't have arthritis, you know, or other old people shit.
Stop picking on me!
But, you know, work with what you got. It's your hair, or orgasm. It's ridiculous. That's why I like it when she jerks me off.
It's good! You can see your eye. It's a telescope.
Telescope of love.
Okay, now that you're coy like a pro.
Nice thing to do. Take your peanut butter off.
Thank you. That was a very job for me.
Old women hands, you know?
It's only good for some things. It makes it feel like it's vibrating.
Yeah. She doesn't even have to move.
Hey, getting schmeary. Just getting all the shots. You only had to feel it all the way.
Just imagine, people. He practiced his voice.
Just drink the peanut butter. Just get it in there. Once you get it, all you need is the sides, and you can still look through it. It's fine. Show people how good you did it. And it's all done. It's a healthy treat.
So what do you do with it?
Just hide right through it. I don't worry about the seeds.
Prove it. Doesn't look like it's enough peanut butter. You know how old people are with their judgments. We're gonna check to see if the apple pie's done. That's how you make hardcore apple pie.
Apple pie! I'm gonna pretend you're the New York Knicks.
Hardcore apple pie.
Apple pie.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Stop it, Rod. Stop.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Stop.
Ronald Weasley. It's Leviosa.
Leviosa.
Stop.